Hey everybody, what's going on? The 7th month long wait is finally over. Murder Drones is officially back. This is episode 7. It's called Mass Destruction, which is not a very hopeful title, I'm going to guess. It's been a while. Based off the pinned comment to the video from Glitch, it says this and then there's the final episode. So I don't know if this is actually it. Like, I don't know if episode 8 is actually the, like, finale, like, series finale. Not season finale, like, series finale. Which makes sense. I feel like this is the type of story where you don't want to drag on too much. I feel like this is kind of more of a one and done in terms of one season, which I'm totally okay with. As much as I love this world and love these characters and love this show, I wanted to go out on a high note. So if this is true, if this is the penultimate episode to the series finale, then there's some big stuff that's going to happen in this episode. You know, is V actually dead? We didn't see a body. Usually, if you don't see a body, usually a character is not officially dead. I'm hoping she is not. What is down this elevator? What's down in this basement? There's just so many things, so many questions left unanswered. I'm very excited to see what is going to happen. I got my Amazing Digital Circus shirt came in this week, so this was very fitting. I could wear this today. This is from Glitch themselves. Very excited for this to go to series. That pilot was amazing. I did react to that. You could find that on my channel page or in the playlists. Also, all the previous Murder Drones I have reacted to as well, if you have not caught those. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to comment. I love reading theories. I love reading your thoughts on the show. It's so much fun to just see where everyone's head is at with this show. And don't forget to subscribe for more Murder Drones, at least it looks like we only got one more episode left after this, it seems like. But also subscribe more for more Digital Circus when that officially goes to series, when they finally launch that later in the year. But yeah, folks, very excited. Let's watch some Murder Drones. Oh, shit. Oh, Sentinels! Least. Oh, looks like a... looks like a church, like a cathedral. Interesting. What's happening? Who's up there? Oh! It's Nori! What, they having like an exorcism?
Dr. Chambers! Oh, no. I'm not.
Mitchell, intern.
Is this guy important?
Is this guy important? Oh! Oh! She's like full... has gone full solver. Oh, music going hard. Yeah, it's like a salt circle. Trying to keep like a demon at bay. Yeva. Ooh, look at that cross. It's a USB. Oh, dude.
Because I'm on it.
That organ. Yeva. Yeah, isn't that Doll's mom? Oh god, no. Oh, that's not a great thing to see as you leave. Yeah, it looks like they're like kind of like performing an exorcism here on Nori. Oh, come on. Yeva, Triss. Do not disturb. Oh, she's chained up in there. She didn't look too thrilled about that. Dude, the music is so good. Oh, that's not good. Where are they? Yeah, it looks like maybe they're trying to work to try to get the solver out of her. Holy shit.
Yep.
Right through the head. Why? Why are you hiding her?
Whatever. Right.
Why do I feel like this is gonna get a lot worse before it gets better?
You're right.
Ooh, the tension. Oh. Oh no! Oh no, it did it! We've seen that before. Creating like, you know, holograms. Oh my god, it's a bloodbath. Dude, the solver being sneaky.
Intern.
Thanks for the new host.
MacGuffin.
MacGuffin! I love that! Dude, what an opening! Hello? You're listening to music, you got headphones on. What have you been up to? Is this the same church? Yeah, this is the same church, this is the cathedral. You've been up to down here? Cathedral. Oh, got the hard hat, got your lunch. Oh, dude, I'm loving this with the music, with this, like, using, like, this church-esque type music. Oh, it's a cabin fever. Oh, is this where they're headed? Oh, very cool segue. Oh, some big stuff's about to go down here. Now, I feel like that whole theory, it seems like, of N killing Nori, I don't think that happened based off what we're seeing here.
I don't think I should.
Ooh.
Sorry, N.
Oh, no, it's okay, Uzi.
We don't want Uzi using the solver.
We'll save V after we finish here. Uzi, let's have you sit this one out, eh? Box
oh no. Well, I mean, we all know Tessa. Tessa wants to kill Uzi.
No, I.
Ben.
Uzi, there might be some stuff down here that you don't want to see.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell is going on?
Nothing. We don't know everything yet, but we're not gonna hurt you, okay?
That's something she wants to hear. Ooh, no! Absolute fabric. Oh, officially separated. Dude, what an opening! This has only been, not even been 7 minutes!
And you won't tell me why we're wandering around, cause...
Oh, what are you two up to?
And secrets are blackmail. And it's not about football.
Okay. Does your secret friend want to know about football, or...
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. What happened to gravity? Who was that? Was that Jay?
So is that related to the thing you're looking for?
No.
No.
yeah, no it is.
Oh. System status knocked the fuck out. Dude, how good is it for this show to be back finally? It's been so long. I didn't realize it was like 7 months. Oh.
I deserve this.
Oh, he's losing the arm. Or not. Oh. Oh, no! Ah! You're assuming everything you hold dear. Singularity. Due to lack of progress, Team of Six Ridley is tasked. If I remember, we'll go back and look at that. Dude, that cut. Junction A, holding chamber, 1C. Dude, that cut from Ed going, ah! Yeah, I mean, that looked like Sid. Wow, you see all the skeletons and shit? Damn, dude. Dude, when this show wants to, man, this show go, when it goes full horror, these horror vibes, oh, you know how much I appreciate it. If you've seen my previous reactions to previous episodes.
Thank you, my chef.
Oh, he's good. He's going all Ash from Evil Dead.
You're one of the main reasons I wanted your team to retain your personalities.
Oh. Or James Franco from 127 Hours. Oh.
Loved doing anything.
Oh. Oh no. Ooh. Oh. Is this a memory or a vision? Nom 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 nom. Holy shit! We're going all freaking Lovecraft out here. That was epic. Holy.
Thanks for clearing the way on this planet too. Let's eat.
Let's eat. This planet too. Let's eat. Dude, think about where this show started from that first episode and seeing where we are now. Like, holy crap. God, that's beautiful. Seriously, of all those anime shows I've watched on this channel, this show has some of the best lighting I have seen. It's amazing how good they've gotten at animating their shows. Now I wonder who exactly this is. Remnant Nightcore mix. And we're watching back the footage. Some motor oil. Uzi, you might maybe take a sip of that oil. Pull off a bit. Oh, she's seeing some stuff. She's getting some answers, probably. Oh. Oh my god. It's so gross. I love it. Ooh. Ooh.
Why sin after her own murder pet? You stupid or something?
Oh yeah.
Rule by me then.
Oh yeah. He's like, oh yeah. Why is Sin after her own murder pet? Ooh.
You look familiar. Watch the road. You got wings.
Yes. Watch the road.
You get this across the surface. Looking for hunk named Kong.
Who's his dad? What?
Looking for Uzi's dad. Is this Nori?
How do you know my daughter?
It is Nori. I was wondering if that was actually Nori. Holy shit.
Can her hands be guns?
Kick also.
Yeah.
I was wondering if that was Nori or not. Okay, that was Jay. I thought that was Jay. I remember in the previous episode, I totally forgot Jay was asked to stay by the ship by Tess. What were you doing in there, though? Oh.
Part 2A. Check the perimeter.
Mr. Doorman, sir?
Back, I think that was too fast.
Those murder drones. Destroying ways off the planet. My wife. Daughter having interest beyond cannibalism and Nightcore?
Nightcore?
It's the end times. If my wife's closet is right, the planet's gonna try to eat us soon.
Yeah. The singularity, like a black hole, sucking everything in. Mmm. Nori, keep out. Oof. A beat. I'm not a robot. You're right. Hatch. Like that was reflecting. Ooh, just detonated it. Oh, come on. That explosion would have propelled you forward. Ooh, doll.
Not sure what you mean.
Oh, so it is. It was. It is a patch to exercise the solver. Interesting.
Had my suspicions, but they kept cutting my feet.
Ooh. Oh. Damn.
To save yourself, huh?
So she wanted to get rid of it. Oh, and she's off. So, did she just like just try still try to figure out exactly what she wants? Because she's wishy-washy with me right now. Like, I'm not sure exactly what her intent is. Oh boy. Oh, don't like that. Oh!
Thanks for the new host, intern. MacGuffin.
MacGuffin. Oh! Oh! Good stop. Ow. Ooh. So she just she just got exercised. Seemingly looked like she did. Oh, there it is again. Oh, wow. What a save. Or not. And that's how it happened.
Then the planet kind of half imploded.
Wow.
Humans all...
That's how it happened.
Woke up on the surface, brain scrambled enough to have a kid, and the rest is dumb, stupid history. Now the solver's found its way back to finish the job.
Yeah.
Who's its host?
Like, who's he?
So it didn't fully succeed.
I get us, kid. I know, dummy. Which one was just trying to eat us?
Oh, no. So it didn't fully succeed on destroying the planet. Oh, boy. I have a bad feeling for Uzi. I don't know. I'm not feeling good about this. Oh. Oh man. Fight back. Oh no, doll!
Of course! Lucy's gonna freak out when I tell her!
Tell her I'm alive, you die.
Oh, wow.
Sorry, ma'am.
Yeah.
I won't keep secrets from Uzi anymore. Even if you say it might hurt her.
Nuance alert, ma'am. I caused every horror in her life. Destroyed the planet, got you things sick here.
Gave her ungodly Aldrich genetics.
No time. Promise.
She does not want her to know.
I promise.
Do we believe him?
To wait until you're ready to tell her yourself?
Bite
me.
Bite me, Ed.
Tessa, I didn't...
I was gonna say, she's gonna try to kill Uzi.
Wait! Oh. Something else did this to Dolly. You have to believe...
No worries. Makes my job easier. Thought there'd be more of you silver freaks anyway.
Oh! Right across the wings. Wow, Tess.
You knew about the patch, yes or no? One,
chance.
Cute. You know why I keep you around here?
Holy shit! Holy sh- He just chopped her head off! No way! He told her, like... He warned her, right? She knew about the patch, though.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, that should help. All I know is... I need you.
Wow.
Things out. Together?
I don't like this. They're not showing her face. Oh no. Oh no. No, what did I say? I said a bit. Big brother. Oh, I said I had a bad feeling for Uzi.
You've served your purpose. Don't worry. Your backups will forgive me.
No. Nori? Wow. Reunion!
Nori, you're dead.
You're freaking grounded.
You're grounded. Man, Sin got a hold of Uzi. Ooh, nice. Oh, this part of the song. Wow. Dude, it's so cinematic. Oh. Oh no. Smacked her. Oh my God. Oh, that's not good. Oh, she's launching all of these things everywhere. Oh, it's got an 80s feel to me. Oh no, Uzi. Oh my God, the smile. No, the wig. He's gonna stop it. Oh, wait, no. Is that gonna hit him? Oh, that smile. Oh no. What? Dude. Oh. I got so worried for N there. Oh no, Nori. Hang, we just kind of are hanging out.
Bloody Dorman. Those things killed your freaking mother.
Yeah. Wow. What power.
No, I'm not.
Hey, lady. You don't freaking own me.
Oh. Oh, my God. No.
What?
That was your...
Not discuss me in growth and...
That was your mom.
What?
Oh! Oh my God. The way they converge there. Yell at each other. Oh? What is happening here? What? You're not human. Oops, sneaky, sneaky. Holy shit. Wow.
Oh, yes. Get snuck upon.
What? stab, get snuck upon.
And also, that's sarcasm. Honestly, I'm starving.
Look at her face. Oh, wow. Oh, that imagery. Cabin fever. Oh, shit. Oh, hello, Saturn.
Ride's good to go, boss. Just say.
Yeah, like, what did she... the bus! I'll say, what was Jay instructed to do exactly? It looks like she was prepping that big pile for something.
Who are you, idiots?
So I wonder if Sin's using that pile. Oh, the gun! Hazard. Yeah, this definitely seems like a series, like we're headed into like the very final episode. Like, the next episode, I think, is definitely it. Which is kind of a bummer. Wow.
Hey. Thanks for, like...
Ooh, the key!
Everything.
Oh.
Don't you dare!
Oh! Wow. Oh, man. Die mad. Oh, no. What does this mean? Oh, no. Is that how this ends? Oh. That was a cool transition. Whoa. Oh no. Oh no! It happened! It happened! It exploded! The planet's in pieces. What an ending! Holy shit! Dude! The storytelling on this show! So this part with Tess, like the head's rolling, picks it up, puts it back on. Sorry, I'm just looking back here. Drags the body off. So was Tess not human at all? Was this 1001? Was this improper disposal is punishable by Mark? Yeah, so Sin. Yeah, it says Sin. So this was Sin? Am I interpreting this correctly? Correct me if I'm wrong. That whole time? Oh my god, look at the face. The X's and, oh. Wow. Nori was alive in some way, and, and we saw exactly what happened on the planet. Like, I like how it opened up, like, with them, like, performing this, like, huge exorcism. They, with the cross and the USB, with the patch to, you know, exercise the solver. I thought that was really great imagery. I thought that's a great idea. And it looked like they had it like in a, like a, like a circle, like, you know, kind of like, you know, you would like, you know, if something had like supernatural, you know, you create like a salt circle to keep them at bay. So I thought that was really cool. So you saw exactly what happened. It so Sin didn't succeed. Only blew a little hole through into the planet, but she was stopped. And you had, you know, we saw Nori there, you have Yeva, we have, Dahl's mother involved there. And like it mentioned, like Nori, like, you know, woke up on the surface and had a kid and all that, blah, 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 blah. Like, oh my God, I'm so happy Uzi wasn't fully taken over there. But Man. Yeah, it based off how the episode ended, it looks like Sid succeeded. So if that's the case, if this is to be believed what we're seeing here at the end for this final shot, we have one more episode. Where are we going? Great stuff, man. This was well worth the 7 month wait. Man, they knocked it out of the park, and the music in this episode was so freaking good. Like, holy crap, there were some really great beats. There was just some, oh man, they didn't have to. They didn't have to go that hard. Yeah, the stuff with Tess is crazy, though. Like, I think I'm interpreting that correctly. I love the stuff with Jay at the end there, too, with them, with the weapons. It looked like the weapons that Uzi made. I like to hit her with the bus. But we don't know what happened from the point where Uzi wakes up in space to, you know, we don't know. Like, she gave N the keys. Oh, I didn't see him on top of the bus there. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, she got him the keys. Remind me what... I wasn't exactly sure what Jay was doing, so you can enlighten me on that one. For sure. Yeah, we don't know what happened once Uzi went down there. But like I said, seemingly like looked like, you know, once she went in there, big shiny, big yellow light shining, and like seemingly maybe an explosion happened. Wow. Wow. Good stuff. Awesome stuff. Great show. Love it so much. If the next episode truly is the final episode, I'm going to miss it dearly. But I could see like, I after this, like, I don't know where you would take this story. As much as I love these characters, where do you take this story after this? So, you know, as a penultimate episode, it did its job. Like, shit, that ending though. I can't get that ending out of my head. Oh man. But yeah, you know, there was like that long staying theory that N was the one who killed Nori. That obviously was not the case. So it's awesome. We got some answers there. We saw exactly what happened to the planet, what was happening, what was going on, you know, Tess trying to prevent the patch. So it just seems like that was Sin then. Definitely, for sure. 100%. Like, I'm going to maybe say 100%. I don't know. But yeah, folks, wow. Let me know your thoughts on this episode. Give me your theories. Give me your interpretations. Enlighten me on some of the stuff I wasn't 100% sure on, so definitely feel free to do that. Again, don't forget to like this video. Would really appreciate that. Oh man, this is great to have this show back. I've been thinking about it a lot, and then when they sent the teaser out for the episode, I was like, finally. Oh, it's about damn time. But they knocked it out of the park. It was well worth the wait. It was gorgeous. There was some really great animation, some great imagery. Like I said, the music was great. Beautiful stuff. Beautiful stuff. Well done, Glitch. Well done. Great, great stuff. I hope you all enjoyed it as well. But yeah, folks, I will see you for the next Murder Drones, whenever that is. If you haven't already, check out the playlist if you haven't seen my reactions to the other episodes of the show. And like I said, I do have a Digital Circus reaction there as well, in preparation for whenever that show starts episodes later in the year, it seems like they said. Probably not till fall. But yeah, have yourselves a great day, and I'll see you when I see you. Have a great one. Bye.